Monkey explain Ponzi scheme. Monkey is walking through the jungle and sees beautiful treehouse. Monkey must have treehouse, checks pockets. No leaves. Monkey broke. But then, brilliant idea. Monkey runs to 10 monkey friends and says, "You give me 10 leaves now. I invest in banana business. You get 20 leaves." Friends wonder, too good to be true? Maybe, but twice the leaves equals twice the bananas, so they invest. Monkey takes all the leaves and buys his treehouse and lives happily ever. But wait, oh no. Monkey owes 200 leaves. Monkey panic. Second brilliant idea. He finds 25 new investors, same promise, and they hand over 250 leaves. He pays first troop and still has 50 leaves left for fancy treehouse furniture. First troop goes totally bananas and tells all friends, more monkeys invest. Monkey pay old troop with new troop. Cycle go on and on. Meanwhile, monkey never invest in banana business. Eventually, monkey run out of new investors, or investors ask questions. Can we see banana business? Can we taste bananas? Where are all of the bananas? Scheme falls apart, and investor monkeys go absolutely ape shit. You want big brain? Follow monkey.